point of no return. When you feel like you've had enough, there's an angel who sings and a voice that is listening.